Daniel Nietzsche gets it over here. Franklin Owusu. Good ball to Fatah Mohamed. The captain has got Amankwa drifting to the right. He goes right in the middle to Barnier. Nasty challenge from Isiedu. Good call from the referee. Free kick for Atsubok.
It's a tired challenge. It's a tired challenge. As soon as he went down, he knew he didn't need to commit to it. But Barnier does well on the stretch. Just get something on the ball away from his man.
It's Caleb Amankwa. Beautiful goal. Magnificent. Stupendous. This is simply fantastic. Caleb Amankwa scores the opener for the Phobians in magnificent fashion.
What an execution by Caleb Amankwa. Talk about technique. Talk about style. Talk about skill. The ball over the top of the wall, the tip in time, the power behind it is brilliant, but it seems to have been worked on the training ground. The decoy run from Fatao, the captain, followed by Radio Fuka. Then the execution, perfect, really perfect. But question marks about goalkeeping here. The wall broke. The ball went right over the wall. The wall didn't jump. But I think the goalkeeper should be doing a lot better with it. That is to take nothing away from the execution. It was perfect. But the goalkeeper really should be getting this onto this one because it's right down the middle. It should be powering it over the top of the bar. But that is the goal that gives the Phobians the lead.
This is the hallmark of true champions. They know exactly what they want. They never give up until the bones are rotten. It's 108 minutes. We have 12...